The cost to taxpayers from a racial profiling lawsuit against former Sheriff Joe Arpaio's immigration patrols one decade ago is expected to reach $202 million by the summer of next year. Now, officials approved a tentative county budget today that does provide $31 million for the cost of complying with court orders in the fiscal year that begins on July 1st. No one in county government said exactly when those costs will start to go down.